I always wanted to be a storyteller. I always wanted to talk about my community to the world.
Soweto is a beautiful township where we as a community holding hands together to make sure that Soweto, you know, gets better.
Today we are standing together as a rainbow nation.
I'm flattered.